In consumer news this afternoon, Boeing has named a new CEO after reporting a loss of $1.4 billion in the second quarter. Kelly Ortberg will take control of the struggling business next week, replacing CEO Dave Calhoun. He used to be the lead of Rockwell Collins, which was an Iowa-based aerospace company. Ortberg has a background as an engineer. Some staffers have criticized Boeing leadership during recent scandals, saying that leaders were prioritizing money over engineering quality.